So is this the job?
This is the job. Get these blokes sorted out.
Oh, mate, help me
out. Come on, kids.
Go on.
Up you go.
Hey.
Beautiful, well done.
They're coming hard now, Dan.
Jeez, have you slowed down? Pump the brakes, female.
Girls, girls, girls.
Man.
Jeez, please.
Oh, there's one. I've got one.
Dan, good work.
Yep, put your leg over and throw your leg over. Throw your leg over.
Get it, Dan. You right? Throw your leg over.
Right up on his neck. Come right up on his neck. That's it.
Good work.
Okay. Got him.
Like a pro.
Come on. Come on, come on.
You let me know the number on the tag when you get him.
Oh, he's... Got him, Dan. Get up. Up you get. Stand up. Stand up. Stand up. There you go. Here. Oh! What is he doing?
Tell you what, we can draft him out later, so we don't need to keep going.
I just want to get down dirty, mate.
Woo! So if we have 3,000 or 4,000, I'll call on you.
Oh, we'll be back in the bug, ready to go. Something smells incredible.
Oh, amazing.
Hey, what have you got going on?
Got a few lamb shanks on the go.
No.
Mate!
Come over here.
How good's this?
It's a big reveal. Oh, mate. Oh. No way.
Mate, look how much that's shrunk around the bone.
That's incredible. Just it's gonna fall off the bone, isn't it, Justin?
It will, and melt in your mouth.
So Justin, please tell us how you put this amazing dish together.
The shanks are actually a mix of lamb and goat.
Uh-huh.
So in there, sealed or browned a touch, out, herbs and spices in. There is a coconut milk base to it. That's probably the key change to most of the stews and so on that we do.
Nice.
And herbs and spices, a myriad of, and in no particular quantity, it just goes in.
I love that.
Sounds like my sort of cooking, just throw it all in.
No measurements required.
No, it's the stomach that was actually governing that. and then onto the fire for an hour and a half, 2 hours, and that's the end result.
Finished product. Look at that.
Oh, mate.
It better be all right.
Oh.
That tastes. Seriously unreal, mate. How good is this?